Let's install Homebrew on Mac. Open a browser, type brew.sh, and now you are on the Homebrew website. So what is Homebrew? It's a bash software to install another software, and it's available on Mac and Linux. Having said that, more Mac users are using Homebrew, while bash is still the most popular option on Linux. Now to install Homebrew, copy this line, open your terminal, and paste it in here, click enter, enter your password, and click enter again. Now Homebrew is installing. It may take up to a few minutes on your system, but usually it's very fast installation. Yep, now installation is successful, but we still need to add Homebrew to our path profile. So copy these two lines, paste in here. Here we go. Now Homebrew is added to your path profile. To double check Homebrew is installed correctly, only type brew version. Here we go. This is a good indication that Homebrew is installed correctly. Now you may ask yourself, where is the Homebrew directory on your Mac? Open your folder, click on user, and it's not on users. Open your hidden folders, click on Shift, Command, and Dot, and click on OPT. Here's Homebrew. So this is where Homebrew is installed. Thank you very much, everybody, for watching this video. Until next one, see you later.